This is One Direction, and this is our video diary week 2.
We loved it. It was incredible, as Harry would say. And I think Liam wanted to say something to the
thank fans. You so much to everybody. Thanks for that.
Stop it!
Thanks to everybody
who voted for One Direction.
We're really excited. Just happy to be here, and the work begins for another week, really.
It's going
to
be a very big performance, and we hope you guys like it and vote for us again. So.
Last week we asked for some questions. We've got one here from Eloise. She wants to know which roles people play in the band. Liam is the smart one. What? Harry is the flirt. Zane is vain. See what I did there? Niall is the funny one.
And Lou is the leader.
Woohoo!
Because that was Louis the leader, because that's the only one that was left.
Hey Justine, you had a question for us, and it was, what do One Direction look for in a girl now? What do we look for in a girl, boys? Shall I start? Shall I kick it off?
Yeah, you kick it off.
I like a girl who's got really, really nice eyes. I like blue eyes.
I like girls who eat carrots.
I like girls who have a nice, pretty face.
Obviously.
I like girls with a cute cute personality. What
the yeah, that's nice.
Yeah.
I like girls that are cute and have a good personality.
I look at a girl's smile. If she's got a nice smile, then pretty much makes everything else worthwhile.
Would you like to depress anyone else? Hey Melissa, your question for us was, what's One Direction's favourite songs? Since Saturday, my favourite song is Viva La Vida.
Boys?
Well, my favourite song has definitely got to be Barbie Girl.
Not Usher?
No.
My favourite song is Free Falling by John Mayer.
What's your favourite song? I can't pick
one. Do you, Liam? Come on.
Go on, Liam. Go on, after you, Liam. Make up something funny, will you?
Oh
my God.
I don't know a song. I can't even say Kate Price's
song.
Just name a song.
I can't think of a song.
Okay, well, Liam clearly doesn't have a favourite song. Mine, however, is Who Let the Dogs Out.
We're One Direction, and please keep voting for us.
Thank you very much.
Yay!
Hey guys, I'm Angela from Taiwan. And today I'm going to show you what's inside the One Direction Limited bar bag. So now, let's take a look at the bar. Black and simple. It is just like the yearbook. And it is so cute. Now, let's take a look inside it. So we all know that inside the box there are t-shirts, wristbands, CD, sticker, and picture book. This is the color. And here's the t-shirt. The thing, I love it. And here you see Liam, Louis, Harry, Zan, Lyle. And you might remember that this name, how they are written, how the boys' names are written, are from the Upper My Yearbook. Yeah, and by the way, I'm only wearing it to One Direction's concert. So I'm not wearing this until they come to Taiwan and have a concert. And I already have my wristband on. There's One Direction. And here is Take Me Home. And let's take a look at the bottom of the box. It says, Direction. What do you think it means? Well, I think it means that One Direction is a world phenomena and directioners are all over the world. Ah, simple. And let's take a look at the picture book. So we all know that the picture book have a design app. We're going to look at it later. And you open it. You see the CD and the words from the boys. And this one, this will be our first video. Can you imagine how awesome the app is? So here is the app. And just click start. At first I thought I need to connect it with Wi-Fi or something, but I don't have to, so it's the most great part. Okay, isn't that cool? You can replay it. I don't know how they come up with the idea. That is just so cool. And the next page, you can see the sticker. And this is the track list. At the back is the credit. So stickers. One Direction, Dan, Liam, Harry, Louis, Niall. And the sticker of London Hetero. I don't think I will ever use this sticker, so I'll just put it back. Okay, and that's all for One Direction's Take Me Home Digital Box Set. And thanks for watching, hope you like it, bye!
This is One Direction, and this is our video diary week 2.
We loved it. It was incredible, as Harry would say. And I think Liam wanted to say something to the
thank you so much to everybody. Thanks for that.
Stop it!
Thanks to everybody!
Who voted for One Direction?
We're really excited. Just happy to be here, and the work begins for another week, really.
It's going to be a very big performance, and we hope you all guys like it and vote for us again. So.
Last week we asked for some questions. We've got one here from Eloise. She wants to know which roles people play in the band. Liam is the smart one. What? Harry is the flirt. Zane is vain. See what I did there? Niall is the funny one.
And Louis is the leader.
Woohoo!
Because that was Louis is the leader, because that's the only one that was left.
Hey, Justine, you had a question for us, and it was, what do One Direction look for in a girl now? What do we look for in a girl, boys? Shall I start? Shall I kick it off?
Yeah, you
kick it off. I like a girl who's got really, really nice eyes. I like blue eyes.
I like girls who eat carrots.
I like girls who have a nice, pretty face.
Obviously.
I like girls with a cute cute personality. What the
fuck? Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah, yeah.
I like girls that are cute and have a good personality.
I look at a girl's smile. If she's got a nice smile, then pretty much makes everything else worthwhile.
Would you like to depress anyone else? Hey, Melissa, your question for us was, what's One Direction's favourite songs? Since Saturday, my favourite song is Viva La Vida. What?
Well, my favourite song has definitely got to be Barbie Girl.
Not Usher?
No.
My favourite song is Free Falling by John Mayer.
What's your favourite song? I can't pick
one. Do you, Liam? Come on.
Go on, Liam. After you, Liam. Make up something funny, will you?
Oh
my God.
I don't know a song. I can't even say Katy Price's song.
Some just name a song.
I can't think of a song.
Okay, well, Liam clearly doesn't have a favourite song. Mine, however, is Who Let the Dogs Out?
We're One Direction, and please keep voting for us.
Thank you very Woo! Much.
Yay!
Don't try to make me stay. Or ask if I'm okay. I don't have the answer. Don't make me stay the night. Or ask if I'm alright. I don't have the answer. Heartache doesn't last forever. I'll say I'm fine. No time for laughing when you say goodbye. It makes your lips so kissable and your kiss unmissable. Your fingertips so touchable and your eyes irresistible. To ask myself, should I see someone else? I wish I knew the answer. But I know if I go now, if I leave, and I'm on my own tonight, I'll never know the answer. Midnight doesn't last forever. Dark turns to light. Find your lips so kissable and your kiss unmissable. Your fingertips so touchable and your eyes irresistible. It's in all the things and other things that make you who you are in your eyes. Irresistible. Irresistible.
I've tried playing it cool, but when I'm looking at you, I can't. If I look inside your brain, oh, I just wanna take you anywhere that you like. We could go out any day, any night. Baby, I'll take you there, take you there. Baby, I'll take you there, yeah. Do you remember summer 09? Wanna go back there every night. Just can't lie, was the best my life. You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the.
Oh, stay or ask if I'm okay. I don't have the answer. Don't make me stay the night or ask if I'm alright. I don't have the answer. Heartache doesn't last forever. I'll say I'm fine. Midnight ain't no time for laughing when you say goodbye. It makes your lips so kissable and your kiss unmissable. Your fingertips so touchable and your eyes. I've tried to ask myself, should I see someone else? I wish I knew the answer. But I know if I go now, if I leave, and I'm on my own tonight, I'll never know the answer. Forever, dark turns to light. Heartache flips my world around. I'm falling down, down, down. That's why I find your lips so kissable and your kiss unmissable. Your fingertips. Fingertips. And it's in all the things and other things that make you who you are in your eyes. Irresistible.
You guys are amazing and I love you, so thank you.